we will be performing passive range holds for finger extension. So to set this up, you're just gonna use a surface, you can use a bench, you can use a box, you can use a cabinet, you can use a desk, really any flat surface you can lift from. From there, I'm gonna take my working hand, I'm just gonna set it flat onto my surface here, and then I will start with my index finger. I'm just gonna take my other hand, I'm going to pull my finger as high up into a finger extension as I can without the rest of my hand or other fingers lifting up. So I want my palm flat, other fingers flat, and then I will just find my passive end range of finger extension. Just like any of the other passive range holds we've done, we'll take a breath in, create a full body contraction, even though it's our fingers, we want full contraction into those fingers. I will then release and I will try to hold as close to my passive end range as I can. I will then hold for the designated period of time, set my finger back down, and then I will just grab it again and just go right back up, find my passive range, reset the tension, release and hold. So I'm trying to hold actively as close to my passive end range as I can, hold for the designated period of time, bring the finger back and reset, perform the designated number of reps before I set down, and then I will just go to my middle finger. Again, palm stays down, everything comes back up. I will then just release and hold as close to my passive end range as I can, hold the designated period of time, reset, perform the designated number of reps, perform for all the fingers, and then I just perform the same process on the other hand. Those are passive range holds for finger extension.